The naira is gradually depreciating against the dollar, and hence, as a renter, the best place I will advise you, or the best sector I will advise that you put your money in, is real estate. So as you can see, I am live here, and it's a very super rainy day here in SANGOTEDO, very close to Novare Mall, and I decided to quickly come and give you an update of this property that we call Ambiance Foreshore. So here we are selling 300 and 500 square meter, and we also have Lakeview. So instead of allowing your money to be in the bank to continue to be depreciating, why don't you consider investing here and build just like what people are already doing here? People are already building here as I speak with you at Ambiance Foreshore. So currently 300 square meter is going for 22,100,000, while 500 square meter is going for 36 million naira. Don't forget that this place, you can travel from here to Ikorodu as far as anywhere that has water here. We have a boat here that can take you there. So that is what makes this place so beautiful. So because it is raining, I may not be able to talk too much. I just have to end the video here. But if you are interested, just give me a call straight away so that you can secure as many people, because as I speak with you, this place is almost sold out. But as my job is to quickly give you those properties where you can invest and be sure and be guaranteed that you are going to make higher return on investment. So take a look and see that construction is going on right here, and we are going to have a lot of future that are going to make this place so beautiful. So please, if you are coming across my channel for the first time, please meet Benjamin Ali. And all I do is to make sure that I keep you informed so that you'll be very, very informed when you are making your real estate investment decision. So till I come your way again, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please kindly subscribe so that you can always be notified next time when we post content like this. So till I come your way again, see you in our next episode. Bye.